Satisfying. So where they might be, Jonas from Brooklyn, New York. Thank you all for coming out to the show. It's great to be back on the set of Spartacus.
It's like it's a lecture hall.
Right. You know? Or like a medical theater.
That's right.
These are the brains.
The person to your left will fail my class.
Right. Look around you. By the end of this course, you will have all failed.
Paper chase.
Oh, that was actually just going to Pratt for me.
Yeah, no, that's what I meant, real life. So we're doing songs from our Flood album. People that discovered the Flood period in history, the epoch of Flood, back in the Pleistocene era of rock, and are celebrating it. So we're joining on. This is from Flood. It's called Letterbox.
Thank you.
drums, everybody. Because something fell off. He was hitting the drum so hard that it knocked the mic thing off. That'll teach Marty. He'll never do that again.
Or is it Marty? We don't know. We'll never know. That's what this next song is about. That I've ever told.
Cairo.
So how was your day, John?
It was pretty uneventful. Goofing off all day.
Did you actually get out and about?
I did not. Did you get out and about?
No, I drove here from Ithaca, so I just was like on tiny roads, what, you know, listening to the GPS going like, recalibrating. Stick to the directions.
You did another bad thing. Right. Turn wrong.
You're going the wrong way. Do a U-turn.
And then I ate at a small non-chain restaurant. And that was please hold your applause till I'm gone. It was terrible. I really thought I was doing myself a favor. I didn't know cucumbers could be that old. These cucumbers were going, or you know, taking their SATs.
For the third time.
We're failing. Exactly. Yeah, it was pretty uneventful. I left the cucumbers on the plate and it didn't faze the waitress at all.
Yeah, she didn't get the message.
Yeah,
she was like, yeah, didn't like them.
And at the very end, I was like, do you have like apple pie or some kind of dessert? She was like,
no.
So that was my little bit of local color on my way here. Lots of state patrolmen, though. That was fun. Watching all those people getting picked off like suckers. Don't have the fuzz buster.
Brains.
So let's do another song.
From Flood.
From Flood, yes. Correct.
Yeah.
Santa Claus, dumb Santa Claus, dumb Santa Claus.
To me and said, I'd like to poison your mind. Wrong ideas that appeal to you, though I am not unkind. She looked at me, I looked at something written across her scalp. These are the words that it faintly said as I tried to call for help. There's only one thing I know how to do well, and I've often been told that you only can do what you know how to do well, and that is be you. Be what you like, be like yourself.
Whistling in the dark, whistling in the dark, whistling.
all the planets to the planet Venus. Triangle man, take off all the planet to the planet Venus. Triangle man, take off all the planet to the planet Venus.
We are doing two sets tonight. The second set will not be identical to the first, like it was last night. That was a failed experiment. We will have no comment on that in the future. A couple of other things. We are doing a New Year's Eve show in New Haven. You might have read in the newspaper that New Haven is where rock music died. And we are going to New Haven to resuscitate it. We think all it really needs is some very, very loud kick drum. We'll be okay. Some subwoofers, some thump and bass.
And I think we are in possession of the dead brain of rock here, so we'll be bringing that.
Here,
putting some electrodes on it, and that usually doesn't work.
Yes.
It makes a mess. But we'll see. Maybe it'll work this time.
If you want to see a brain-free show, we're doing a show the night before in Providence, Rhode Island, where things will be brain-free, especially the driving. So, here's a song that starts with me. And I'm not sure how it ends. Let's figure that out.
A spiky ball kid, now she's 4 years gone. Spiky tall and sick of me, and all my rambling on. She threw away her baby doll, and held on to my head pride. But I was young and foolish, and I feel old and foolish now. Confidentially, she never called. Confidentially, I never had much pride, but now
I'd like to introduce the band. On the drums, that's Mr. Marty Beller, everybody. On bass, that's Danny Weinkauf from Pride of Long Island. Dan Miller, all the way from the stage and left. Center stage. Dan Miller, center stage, where do you belong? Illuminated from within. Mr. Dan Miller, everybody. Your applause, this is Austin. Your screens are touching. And the horns joining us tonight. We've got Mark Loveman Pender on the trumpet, everybody. And Mr. Stan Harrison on the saxophone.
We know you have your choice of They Might Be Giants-like bands, and we appreciate them. So here's a song off of Flood called Hot Cha.
Hot Cha, why you? Everybody's eyes are blue. I can see why I miss you so. So Hot Cha, where are you? First time Hot Cha went away. Everybody was a song. Then come for me, all the work, and I'm trying to have you come back home. I'm trying, where are you? Everybody's eyes are closed. I can't see you, I miss you so. So I'm trying, where are you? Second time you went away. Left the bathroom running over. Staring on and looking for you. Then I'll be back to tell us why.
Keyboard solo moment, a guy in the back went,
yeah!
Right?
Because he's into the jazz.
He's just feeling it. He's feeling it. This show, whole show is dedicated to you, man.
We do, sometimes these guys yell stuff when, you know, because it's, I guess it's just a thing you do amongst a certain culture of musician. Where like somebody's playing a solo and somebody else goes, uh-oh! Or, you know.
Right. Running out of runway!
It's very exciting. High stakes jazz soloing.
This song is all low stakes. It's off an album called Album Raises New and Troubling Questions. It's okay. No, nobody knows this record. But the song is called Authenticity Trip.
Soft, soft, simple.
gentlemen, we're now entering the experimental portion of the show. We're going to perform this next song sonically and musically backwards. So later on, we can project a version of the song, once again reversed, to show you that we can play the song backwards legitimately. The first part is just like an endurance test.
We'll be testing your patience in the first half.
And the second part...
Second part is like when you put the drawing on the fridge with a magnet. You know, you're like, look what I did.
I think of the second part as a proof of concept that we have achieved something different
than other bands. That's what I meant to say.
So let's get that refrigerator out here. Break out those magnets. Yes, we will be projecting the reversed version of this song. But this song is off of Flood. We were embarking on doing, 50 Flood shows across the United States like 3 years ago, and we thought, not interesting enough. Let's really test everyone's patience and start performing songs backwards off the album. So that's what we're doing now. This is just the first one. We're going to be doing more. By the end of the Flood tour, we'll be doing them all backwards. No refunds.
But it's because it's backwards, we'll be paying you as you enter the room walking backwards.
We're going to get some venture capitalist to play lead guitar on all the songs, and he's going to pay us to do the shows, and then we'll pay the audiences to be there. Because that's the future of music.
That is the up is down universe.
It's dismal.
You're entering.
Save yourselves. Everybody run.
But our skin will be getting better throughout the show. Becoming youthful.
The venture capitalist will run a cosmetics
company. That's right.
It's gonna
that
be
part
great.
Will be fun.
It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great to be young again. So here's the song. It's called Stilube. It's actually called Sapphire Bullets of Pure Love. This is how it goes.
testing. So we have a new album out for people who really like us.
For the people who like us completely.
Like us for who we are, instead of that show business facade that we put up, where we pretend to be some other thing.
Yes, we have a new album out. It's called Book. And it's an actual book. There are, we've pressed up thousands and thousands of copies of them, and we have just a little less than 1,000 left, and they are for sale here. So if you're interested in a little eBay arbitrage, I think you can just tuck a couple of copies of those away for about 9 months and make
That's a sweet
profit.
Time to cash out of your crypto investment, buy something physical that will be worth something in the future.
We like to think of it as the most gigantic and elaborate NFT ever devised. It's impossible to say what an opportunity this is, or if it's even an opportunity at all. But it is, it's a beautiful book. It's 148 pages long. Half of it is lyrics that were typed by hand on a 1973 Selectric typewriter by hand. And there are all sorts of like fascinating designs. It's sort of a poetry concrete style. And then there's a photography by a great Brooklyn street photographer. And then there's music by us that accompanies the whole thing. And the music is super good, because we did a really good job this time.
That's right. We woke up, lifted our heads up off the desk. We were like, you know what? God damn it. Let's do a good job this time.
I'm going to start putting the cap back on the toothpaste.
Be different this year.
Hashtag improvements. So let's get back to the music, shall we? This is a song, this is the opening track, in fact, off the album Book, which awaits you at the merch stand. We've got two more songs right now, then we're going to take a 20-minute break, maybe 45 minutes, hard to say. We've got a new menthol cigarette sponsorship that we're checking out. So first we got to learn how to smoke. Anyway, so here's the song. This song is called Synopsis for Latecomers.
For everyone who only just arrived, a quick synopsis. If you can't play tennis, the commotion, and you wonder what was all that, here's the recap. Sound of gathering and shuffling of hopes. I assure you there's a very simple explanation. If you'd only be
What's our grade for that one? I've got complaints, but nice to hear from you guys.
I would say that the audience said it was dazzling.
Yes.
I
think it was a flawed masterpiece.
I would say that it was a B. It's hard to know how to...
We're getting an A-.
Get an A-. Well, that's what I'm saying. For the audience,
It sounded like an honest response to A-, Not just trying to,
I don't know what A-minus means. What's the minus about?
It was good. It was okay.
Room for improvement.
Was it?
Why is the world in love again? Why are we marching hand in hand? Why are we ocean levels rising up? It's a brand new record for 1990. They might be Jive's brand new album.
I can't finish the song having started it. It can't be like that. Sorry.
If you
get an A-, and then you get failing thing, then your grade point average is shot to hell.
Tonight we will be exploring fucking up. Let's look inside the human brain.
Yes, the brain. I think we electrocuted it too much. The brain is...
Is the keyboard there?
It's fine. The keyboard's fine. The keyboard is not the problem.
I was playing
with the keyboard-ist.
Well, I sure was excited when those guys started playing that song.
We care. That's all I'm saying. Here we go. Start me out, Marty.
I'm your only friend. I'm not your only friend. Damn, the only thing in your body, make a little burn out.
fun to all of our sisters.
It smells good.
It's a
each other, you guys, and seven. Listen, and I hear my voice.
new way of music.
Say what?
It's a new kind of music.
New kind of music. I've embarrassed myself. Stories that have no punchlines. Started.
What about that Bruce Springsteen show where he starts the wrong song? I just feel like it throws some of the guilt onto some other man.
No chum line this time. So good luck to all bands.
Good luck to all bands. That's what I meant to say. Good luck to all bands. We're doing our best, but damn it.
Guys, this is what I'm thinking. This next verse, when we do this song we're about to do, let's do it like sort of super quiet because I want you guys to check out my new wave guitar sounds. Because I think this is I'm on to something, and I think it's going to be big. You guys ready? Here we go. Minimum wave.
Ready for the new sounds. One day the world will catch up.
Look for that in 2024.
Future. All right, here's another song.
When the ship runs out of the ship, the vessel runs aground. That's where we know the boat is found. Now there's nothing unexpected but the water giving out. Let's not alert, we have to shout. But there's something beside the shore line. Picking up from the beach, yeah. Making up from the shipwreck, making up the Tuesday.
Because basically, up until now, it's just been like full-blown cyclone of like whatever songs we can imagine playing. And so having, you know, sort of being, I don't know, this was a mistake.
they might be giants were meant to roam free. Not be saddled with responsibilities, like grown-ups.
Well, I think one solution is we get a request for a song and we just like make up some song with the same name. We can certainly do that. That's within our...
You want us to play Flood? Sure.
Play Flood, Flood. Play Flood was the song. Play Flood.
Maybe that's a mistake too.
Okay. We're cornered. It's hard to know.
We're cornered. We're trapped.
It's an accident.
Snail shell. It was a snail shell. Cotton picking snail shell. Can't get out of my mind. Why won't you come home?
hold it, John. Hold on a second. Hold it. I gotta say more incredibly long-winded stuff. I don't know, my ears are not really behaving themselves. Oh, there we go.
My ears are burning from all the hot goss I'm not talking about.
Have you heard? You guys heard all the stuff? Crazy.
I don't think he really spat on him. What a weird conversation for the entire world to have.
Yeah. This is what we're reduced to here. Actually, this is a distraction, right? Like that's some kind of.
Yes.
Some kind of misdirection.
It's a distraction from the truth about QAnon.
Exactly.
Which is nonsense, I believe.
Those two things together, truth and QAnon, it's like this weird collision course.
Which way is it going to go? No or wrong? All right. It's all right. I'm ready. This is going to be great. Nothing but time.
Operation!
but now this.
Draw the curtain, look, you're only sleeping. Ours is only what the other who's dreaming. Either way, hard to take. Ashen features, unmistakably your own. Familiar posture, recast in skin and bone. Person from today, here is you
in 2082.
From Mexico. Hello, hello, I'm the one three times. I'm having a heart attack. believe I'm Dr. Worm. I'm interested in things. I'm not a real doctor, but I